Article 15, Film Review. There has been several films with great intermission points, an aspect unique to Indian cinema. In that regard, Article 15 excels. Its intermission point gives you goosebumps. It's such a simple scene, but the manner in which director Anubhav Sinha has executed it, the impact is manifold. And not just in this scene, the whole film is very well directed. The storyline itself is a winner and also quite a shocker. How two girls lose their lives and are violated for asking for a raise of just 3 rupees. Caste crimes are a reality of a society, and the way Article 15 has fearlessly taken the names of various communities.
कौन है मोहन जी?
मोहन जी, मोहन जी हैं।
ऊंची जात के?
ब्राह्मण है सर।
जाटव जी आप दलित हैं?
जी सर।
मतलब लड़कों की और आपकी सेम जाति है?
नहीं नहीं सर, मैं चमार हूँ, ये पासी हैं।
तुम क्या हो?
मैं कास्ट हूँ सर।
मैं क्या हूँ?
आप ब्राह्मण हैं सर।
मतलब मैं और
And explained the caste hierarchies, very few films have, which is not a problem. But it's inconsistent. At some places, it seemed like a documentary. But in other scenes, like the one during interview. The film seems like a mainstream thriller. On the flip side, the treatment is niche, which is not a problem, but it's not consistent. At some places, it seems like a documentary, but in other scenes, like the one during interval, the film seems like a mainstream thriller. A few subplots are interestingly individualistically, but in the film, it doesn't gel well with the principal story. Thankfully, the film has enough to impress and leave a mark. Performances are also ideal. Ayushmann Khurrana is an apt choice. He has seen in most creaky roles. Even Andhadhun has some comic quotient. But here, he appears as a nonsense officer and it's totally convincing. With this role, he proves that he is an all-rounder and can do any kind of roles. Manoj Bawa, quite a shocker. Anubhav extract the best from him. While it's Mulk or Article 15. Kumud Mishra is the surprise of the film. He gets to play such a wonderful part and he rocks the show in two of the most crucial scenes of the movie. Shaini Gupta proves yet again her worth. She has also sung the introductory song and that's commendable. Mohammad Jisan Ayub is in his element. Ranjini Chakraborty gives a memorable performance. Other actors who are good are Akash Dhabe, Isha Talwar, Nisar, and the one playing Amla, the maid. All in all, Article 15 is one of the best flicks of the year. And here's hoping the audience will give it a chance. My rating for this movie will be 4 stars out of 5. Now, what is your rating? Do state your opinion in the below comment box.